was walking into the cafe today. It was fish stick day. Didn't know what to do because I was so excited, almost pissed myself through and through. Don't know what to say because it's fish stick day. Aramark hooked us up at the U of O. This shit is cooked up. Yo, but I'm looking around, don't know what to think because something's just not right. They got ketchup, honey mustard, and ranch. Something's missing, can't think of it. At a second glance, I notice there's nothing, there's just one thing missing. Tartar sauce! On fish stick day! Tartar sauce! Where is it? That's just not right. I go up to Johnny Robinson, and I said, hey man, where's the tartar sauce? He said, I think you whipped some up. I said, no mistaken, there's none out there. What? Oh, fish stick day ain't right without tartar sauce. So I go in the back and I put on my safety protection. Not, don't get me wrong, I'm talking about an apron. Oh, go in the back and I get some mayonnaise and some other essentials because I'm gonna make myself some tartar sauce. Oh, get out there and what happens? Everyone ambushes me here. Everybody takes a tartar sauce. Fishing day's just ruined. No, it ain't. I go in the back, and you know what I see? One of the ladies is making me some freezy tartar sauce that's delicious and spicy. Yeah, I'm just eating my fish sticks, enjoying every bite like it's a party in my mouth. And everyone's saying, hey, ho. You know, it's fish stick day in the UFO cafeteria. Fish stick. Now I end my little rap right here, because when I left the cap, I was full as can be. Didn't know what to do, but I was still hungry. You know what I did? I went home and made me some tartar sauce with fish sticks.
Yeah.
You know that was ballin'.
That was awesome.
Ballin'! You gotta put that on Facebook.
Doing it now.